Game two between South Carolina and Texas. Keith Moreland, Greg Swindell in the third inning. It just looked like both teams were going to get something going. But boy, 4-6-3 double play changes.
Bases loaded right there. South Carolina could have done some damage, but a big double play that changed the game.
Yeah, and Texas comes right back. You get a leadoff base runner. You're bunting to second base. There's a real decision whether he was out or safe. He was called out. And then a double by Antico puts runners at second and third. Looks like Texas is going to take advantage here.
Yeah, they're going to walk Zach Zubia intentionally, but Brennan Jordan would get a big strikeout by Silas Arduan and one by Trey Faltini, and Texas does not score.
Tristan Stevens is really good. Career high length of innings, career high in strikeouts, and he did a really good job keeping the ball on the ground on the day when the wind's blowing out.
Yeah, Texas done a good job the entire series with that, but Tristan Stevens outstanding today in his six innings of work.
Brandon Jordan had matched pitch for pitch for Stevens. Found a way to use his breaking ball and his fastball. Well, I tell you what, it was a pitcher's duel. Nothing through four and a half.
Yeah, perfect. Through three was Brennan Jordan. But in the fifth, Peyton Powell would come up, get one airborne, hits it just far enough into the South Carolina bullpen. Texas has a 1-0 lead.
Now, two batters later, here came Mitchell Daly to the plate. Boy, this is a no doubt.
Yeah, one hop, the berm almost to the tennis courts. First of his career for Mitchell Daly. Texas would come up in the ninth with Winslow getting the strikeout to end the game. Seven hits for South Carolina, no runs. Texas, four hits, three runs. They secured the series. Can they get the sweep?